This girl was reported for hacking on my Minecraft SMP. Players were reporting her a lot, and I can see why. Basically, she would hunt down new players using fly hacks and take all of their loot. From there, she would be super toxic to the players. So, I decided to punish her. I put her inside a Bedrock prison, and every like this video gets, she'll be banned for 1 hour. But, if she's able to complete the top comment, I won't ban her. Make it super funny.